Madam Speaker, Madam Chair, before I get started, could I ask for a point of personal privilege to have the members of this institution in the gallery recognize you as the first Native American woman to ever chair the House proceedings?
The chair thanks the gentleman from Illinois. The committee will be in order. The gentleman from Illinois.